Like it when I drop it, girl. Hey guys, it's your girl Miss Honeybee, and I just want to give you guys a quick update and let you guys know that I am pushing 240 pounds.
Oh my god, 239.3? That's 240. That's 250.
I haven't been hiding from you guys, but at the same time, I had a lot going on, and I'm still in nursing school. I've moved, if you can already tell, a change of scenery. I don't really need to go into everything I've eaten and everything that's happened and everything like that, because you guys know the kind of stuff I eat. I just been overboard with it. Sideways. Sorry about that. But, I have gained a lot of weight, guys. I gained a lot of weight. Even my face, you can see my double chin. So, So, I'm going to do a weigh-in for you guys. And I'm going to, start doing my weekly videos like I did before. Because I need you guys more than I thought I did. I thought I had more willpower and discipline, but obviously I don't. Hey, Tierra Marie girl, how you doing? She wanted to know where I was at. And I'm sure a lot of you wonder where I was at. So I just wanted to let you guys know I owe it to you guys. And I want you guys to know I'm not just getting on here, you know, whenever I want to get on here. And, you know, I've supported you all from the beginning. And it's just been a lot on my plate. But I'm here. I want to stay here, catch up with you guys, and keep up with you guys. And I just hope that, you know, everybody's making good choices. Everybody's coming along. And that's all. So, I love you all. I'm going to put some Zumba clips that I had. Not from recently, but, you know, they're in my phone. All right, guys. I love you so much. I'll be back with another update very soon, within the next at least 10 days or something. Some kind of way in. So, I'm going to try to get back on track and eat healthy and cook. And I bought some healthy food. Last night, a lot of fresh produce, protein, all that kind of stuff. So I'm just trying to clean up my eating, and go harder in my workout. So, all right, guys, I love you.